He held to his decision until death. And yet, Alicent's son sits my throne. I mean to fight this war and win it.
Our terms are very simple. Renounce the false king and bend the knee to the king, or your house burns.
When you see the king tonight,
if you wish it,
if I done what was expected of me, forever upholding the kingdom, the family, the law, will you pull out your old duty, please?
Alicent, let her go!
Where is duty? Where is sacrifice? It's trampled under your pretty foot again. Oh, our hearts were nervous. I see that now. Rather, I'd be pleased that you moved about the world.
How romantic it must be to get imprisoned in a castle and need to squeeze out air.
I find I have two famous people. I like to believe I'm still the Lady Alicent, but all anyone sees when they look at me now is the queen.
True queen counts the cost of her people. And you toil still in service to men. Your father, your husband, your son. You desire not to be free, but to make a window on the wall of your prison.
Not tonight.
innocent and just take me instead. That TV show I saw as I fell asleep had me on both my knees, praying to whatever is in heaven, please.
The war will be fought. Many will die. And the victor will eventually ascend the throne.
There is no war so hateful to the gods as a war between kin. And no war so bloody as a war between dragons.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
And the path to victory now is one of violence.
Good.
And the desire to kill and burn takes hold and reason is forgotten. You will not even remember what began the war in the first place.
Dracarys!
Either Aegon or Rhaenyra could live at the end, but not both.
We fight for our queen! I mean to fight this war and win it.
Don't forget.
Alicent's son sits my throne.
A son.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
Good. To war then.
I was born by the shit, made a million. Now fuck that bitch in the tree. Now fuck that bitch in the feeling. Made me so damn mad, made me feel it.
I'm asking you a question.
I've heard rumors.
Targaryen is the true heir to the Iron Throne.
And Queen Rhaenyra. And you all are traitors to the realm.
Queen Rhaenyra Targaryen, first of her name. Queen of the Andor, the Rhoynar, the First Men. Lady of the Seven Kingdoms, protector of the realm.
two sides to every story.
My father chose me, his firstborn child, to succeed him.
Fight for our queen!
The realm will soon tear itself apart. Men do not remember the oath sworn to King Viserys and to his rightful heir.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
And yet, Alicent's son sits my throne.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
The realm will soon tear itself apart. Men do not remember the oath sworn to King Viserys.
Two sides to every story.
Jesus.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
I
mean to fight this war and win it.
To war then.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
Good. To war then.